February 8, Friday of the 4th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. King Herod heard about Jesus, for his fame had become widespread, and people were saying, "John the Baptist has been raised from the dead. That is why mighty powers are at work in him." Herod was the one who had John arrested and bound in prison on account of Herodias, the wife of his brother Philip, whom he had married. John had said to Herod, "It is not lawful for you to have your brother's wife." Herodias harbored a grudge against him and wanted to kill him, but was unable to do so. Herod feared John, knowing him to be a righteous and holy man, and kept him in custody. When he heard him speak, he was very much perplexed, yet he liked to listen to him. Herodias had an opportunity one day when Herod, on his birthday, gave a banquet for his courtiers, his military officers, and the leading men of Galilee. His own daughter came in and performed a dance that delighted Herod and his guests. The king said to the girl, "Ask of me whatever you wish, and I will grant it to you." He even swore many things to her. "I will grant you whatever you ask of me, even to half of my kingdom." She went out and said to her mother, "What shall I ask for?" She replied, "The head of John the Baptist." The girl hurried back to the king's presence and made her request. "I want you to give me at once on a platter the head of John the Baptist." The king was deeply distressed, but because of his oaths and the guests, he did not wish to break his word to her. So he promptly dispatched an executioner with orders to bring back his head. He went off and beheaded him in the prison. He brought in the head on a platter and gave it to the girl. The girl, in turn, gave it to her mother. When his disciples heard about it, they came and took his body and laid it in a tomb. The Gospel of the Lord. Herod feared John. A person with power and authority may begin to be uneasy before a possible threat. We feel we need to be on top of things always, not lose our privileges or be relegated to secondary positions. Herod senses that he must look into Jesus, who has become more known and admired for his teachings and marvelous deeds. In fact, Herod concludes that Jesus is John raised after he had the prophet beheaded. One cannot miss the anxiety of Herod, who must think he should do something soon. All human power must end sometime, for only God's power is inherent in God. Whatever authority we hold ultimately goes back to God. It is only lent to us.